Hello, I'm Michael Cassidy. Thanks for joining me. I have some fairly simple tab and chord charts, and I'm giving these away at my website. I'll show you how to get those in a minute, but right now I'll play the song all the way through so you can hear it and decide if you want to learn this arrangement. Joey Fry will be singing harmony with me. So here it is, Willie Nelson's You Were Always on My Mind.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. And give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Always on my mind.
Well, that's it. If you like the arrangement, here's what I suggest.
Go to your browser, type in averagesoul.net. That'll take you here. Enter. Then you'll see menus. Go to guitar lessons. That'll bring you here. In the upper right-hand corner, click song charts. Of course, today we're working on You Were Always on My Mind. Click that. You'll come to a place to print out the charts. There's three charts, two tab and one chord chart. Print those out. Here's the recap. Some of you will only need to play this video a few times. Follow along with the tab, and you'll nail it. This is Michael Cassidy, wishing you all the best.